It was a morning of heavy rocket fire from Gaza aimed into Israel. Ambassador Dan Gillerman is in Tel Aviv now. He's the former Israeli ambassador.
Enough was enough. No other country in the world, certainly not the United States, would stand for 1 minute for what Israel has taken over the last few years. Over a million of its people are under threat and under rocket attack, and children sleep in air raid shelters and cannot go to school. So Israel is going to finish the job. We have an evil, brutal enemy in Gaza. Hamas is nothing but a bloody proxy of Iran, which is intent on destroying Israel. And we will not just put it to sleep so it can wake up again and raise its ugly head and continue this devastation of Israeli cities and villages and schools and kindergartens. We will finish the job, and if it takes ground troops, if it takes an all-out war, we will make sure that Hamas will never again be in a position to disrupt and destroy, literally destroy, Israeli lives. You have to understand what is happening here, Bill. I mean, they are intent on killing as many Israelis, women, children, and babies, innocent people, as possible. And even in this operation now, you can see the distinction between us. We're being very cautious, very surgical, very accurate, while they are actually aiming rockets at our cities, including Tel Aviv, but many, many cities in the south. All and right. In fact, while for us, every dead Palestinian child is a tragedy and a mistake, for them, every dead Israeli child is a success and a cause for celebration. And this has to stop, and we will stop it.